In this video, I will show you how to add preset in Lightroom mobile. So let's start editing.
Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe for more videos.